My name is Albin Lee Meldau. I'm from Sweden, lovely town of Gothenburg, and I'm here.
Lula, Lula, from it up, babe. Got me believing in you somehow.
When did I realize I wanted to be a musician? Yesterday, tomorrow. I always wanted to be a footballer, but I was shit. So this is was the next best thing. My mother was a musician, my father's a musician, and I grew up in a theater. So, you know, what I want to do changes all the time. But I realized I wanted to do it once people enjoyed it. I have so many musical inspirations. Anything from Tupac to Mozart, but I love good singers like Al Green and Sam Cooke, but I grew up as a reggae guy. My dad used to play me the reggae when I was a kid. Love church music. I mean, that's basically what it is. How was I discovered? Well, I played on the street for a long time. This is my 8th year as a professional musician. I was a wedding singer. When you've done that in a small country like Sweden for years, you get known for singing well. And then all of a sudden, I knew people, I was Facebook friends, and then I did this one tune about my first ever real girlfriend, and that blew up. The first one I really remember was a guy called Papa D in Sweden with my dad when I was like 7, because my dad was embarrassing me dancing like that. And I thought that was embarrassing. But that's what I remember, a reggae guy, a gig when I was like 6. If I wasn't a musician, I would be very lonely, very sad, back in my hometown, on the street, but it's always raining, and nothing would have changed. So I wouldn't have been anything but a musician. I wanted to become a soccer player, but you need skill for that. In 1 year's time, I hope to expand this venture so that more people can hear my stuff. I wouldn't mind going to India. Get a dog, would be nice. I don't know, maybe eat something good that I have not had before. Japan would be cool. I don't know. I tend not to plan my stuff, it's not worth it. If you plan shit, it's never gonna go. You're never gonna happen.
Sleep out on the pavement, baby, could split this single payment, baby, could do whatever it takes to. Takes two to come on down.
Discovering that you're not going to make it as a soccer player was heartbreaking. I was 16, way too late.